Alright, how you doing, guys? I'm going to show you how to get the five-column springboard, which is the, instead of four columns right here, there's five. So it would be four going down and five across. 4 times 5, 20. Pretty sick, huh? Alright, so there's two ways to do this. First way is the automatic, it's easier. The second is a manual. You have to go in to like mobile terminal and do all these like commands. Alright, well, the first way is you need to go into Cydia and add a new source. Alright, just let Cydia reload here. Okay, so to add a source, you need to go into Manage, the bottom. Alright, now click on Sources. Okay, next thing you click Edit. Oh, battery's running out. Click Edit at the top, and then click Add. Alright, now here's where you enter the repo, and what you need to do is add cy dot, let's see, SOS iPhone .com, and I'll put this in the description. Take a look right here, cy.sosiphone.com, and then click on add source. Alright, it'll verify and update everything. Alright, now click on Return to Cydia. Okay, once that's done, go into search and then search for five column springboard. Alright, there you go, five column springboard. Click on that. Okay, let it load, read it if you want, and this is what it's going to look like right here. Five columns. Yep, and the five columns would get rid of the wiggle feature because it'd be too crowded. So don't worry when you, it doesn't wiggle. But you can still move your apps around. Okay, now press install. Top. Alright, this thing comes up. You get Ruby, Erica's Utilities, five column springboard, probably other stuff. Alright, so click confirm. Let it do its thing, getting Ruby. Alright, it's going to reload the data, and then a respring or restart springboard button like that should come up. Alright, click on that. Okay, slide to unlock, bam, there you go, look at that, you got five rows, five columns of icons right there, and let's say, you're going to look at the calculator, it all works, everything's good, every app works. Let's say if you want to hold it down to move it around, no wiggle feature, but I can move it around if I want, like that, move it back and forth, everything works, and look at this, I'm going to drag everything back drag some of these over. There you go. That's 4 by 5. 5. So there's 20 apps on each page. That means the limit is 9 pages. But now you can go have more icons per page. If you want to uninstall this and go back to the 4 icons, 4 columns, go back into Cydia. Alright, go into Manage, Packages, and then go to 5-Column Springboard, click on that, and then at the top, Modify, click on that, and then Remove, and then Confirm. Alright, so it's going to do, alright, that was quick, really quick, just has to reload the data. Restart the springboard again. Okay, slide to unlock. And you're back to the 4. So it's easy, it's as easy as that. Alright? If you enjoyed this video or it helped you a lot, please subscribe for more tips like this. Rate 5 star and leave a comment if you have any questions. All right.